Hello everybody, I'm Jackie K. Cooper, and my movie grab for today is the movie Chasing the Rain. The reason I was drawn to watching this film is it stars Matt Lanter. He's a rising star in Hollywood, and we are distantly related. Hey, how about that? His uncle married my cousin. Now, so you can see how closely related we are. But this is all about a young man who wants only to do good in his life, but he's had all kind of complications in his younger years that come back to haunt him. He has a hard time with relationships for that reason, but this is his entire story of the depths of despair one can reach in a very short life, so to speak. Because he's at a young age when he's having these really major problems that have flashed back from his youth. But Matt Lanter is very good in this, and I give kudos to him. The film is not rated, but there is profanity and there is violence. I scored it 5 out of 10. As good as he is, the movie just never gets to you, and it has an abrupt ending, in my opinion. But this has been Jackie K. Cooper's movie grab of Matt Lanter in Chasing the Rain.